Hello everyone, once again welcome back to PC Vlogs. So thank you so much for watching my previous video. In today's video, it's going to be very informative because I'm including the transportation system that are in Kitchener. Like many of the students who are new in this country have to have such a little bit or basic knowledge regarding the transportation, because once you land here you have to buy some stuff and you have to go outside. So in this video I will explain the whole things about the transportation, and so don't skip the video. But today I am going to Walmart to buy some grocery, and so I will show you how you can get the bus that you want to opt to get to your destination. So please stay tuned and watch till the end. So the transportation system that people are using here is Grand River Transit, and it covers the route to the Kitchener, Waterloo, Cambridge, and many, two more, I don't remember the name exactly. So in Kitchener, if you want to travel from one place to another place, we can use the GRT bus system. And if you have a student pass, you can use that, or when you come here for the first time, you will not have any pass or something, so you have to use the coin. And in this video I'm going to show you how you can use the coin and get a bus ticket to travel from one place to another. तो ये है $3.25 जिसको अभी यहाँ पे डालेंगे. Thank you. So we can use this ticket till the 90 minutes from it was generated. So if you go to any place by bus, again you have to just scan the QR code to the smart reader, and yeah, you can travel. Thank you.
If we talk about the bus passes, there are two bus passes that a student can purchase. First one is you can load your one card with the winter 2021 term passes. So there will be $300 for it, and you can use it as many time as you want till 1st of January to 30th of April. I will add a screenshot this side maybe, so you can get a better idea. But unfortunately you was able to collect or apply for it till the 20th January, which has been already passed. But do not need to worry, the second pass is GoFare bus pass. So if you opt for it, generally per ride you will have to pay $3.25, but if you use it you have to spend like $2.84, and it cost you around $5 to get the card. You can get it from the service center of GRT, and it will save your money as well. So there are two passes. If you want to, I can show you the one card and GRT. So for winter 2021 term pass, you have to just log into your one card portal and you can add money from that, and it will be added into your one card that the college has provided you. And for GoFare bus pass, you will get this card. It will cost you around $5, and you have to just tap this board card and it's going to be scanned, and yeah, you can use. So I hope this information is going to be useful for the students who are planning to come, especially in Kitchener. And if you like the video and if you found any information useful, then please do like, comment and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, and press the bell icon as well. I have mentioned my Instagram ID in the description if you have any query, and, or if you want to know more regarding student life in Canada, you can follow me there. It will be in description and you can DM it anytime. I will reply for sure. So thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Have a great day. Bye-bye.